are we gonna do today? What's that? Is that Giggle Wiggle? It's a cool new game we're gonna play called Giggle Wiggle, the twisting, turning, race to the top game. Can you place your marbles while he sways to the music? Wiggle is a cute caterpillar with hands and feet to spare. Race to place your colored marbles from his bottom row of hands all the way up to the top as he wiggles to the music. Oh, yeah. He'll try to knock off your marbles. If he does, just pick them up and keep on racing.
Nice.
All right, let's check it out. Ready? And whoever wins this game gets the big egg. Second prize gets the small egg. And third prize? What is third prize? A big fat zero.
A goose egg.
Nothing. A goose egg.
We got our good eggs and we got our goose egg.
So Ashley, what do you think? You're gonna win the big egg, small egg, or no egg?
The big egg.
No, that's mine.
No.
Yes.
That was not nice, Ashton. Now he can't see to play. Ashton!
Put them on upside down. You look good with glasses right now.
But those glasses make his vision very blurry.
Okay. It's gonna be bad for both of us.
You're so funny. Okay.
Go giggle.
Alright, so yeah, let's open this up and put some batteries in. It needs 3 AA batteries, which we have right here. So we're gonna get it set up and we'll be right back. Are we ready?
Yes.
Get set. Go! Noah, these are your hands, baby. You keep on that. That's your row. Yeah. This is mine. No, you put yours there. Yeah. Oh my god, this is hard.
Not my marble.
And no.
I've only got one. Since you're using that back.
Oh, I'm supposed to be playing. Oh.
What? What just happened?
I don't know, but you.
I just picked up.
Wow, Ashton's doing good. Ashton's doing good. marbles all the way to the top. High five, dude. Awesome. Here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! So you get to choose. Do you want the small egg or you want the big egg?
I want the big egg.
All right. Grab the big egg. Let's see what's inside. You gotta kind of twist it a little.
You want me to open it?
Well, just
help me.
Yeah.
What? Superhero minis! Superhero minis!
No way!
I don't really.
Yes!
Where are those, Ashton?
What are they?
There's another superhero Gordon!
What does it say? What does that say?
Power Ranger!
What are those?
The Power Ranger!
Power Ranger minis?
Yes!
Wow!
I can open them!
Okay!
Nine new superhero minis.
No, Power Rangers minis.
Well, Power Rangers are like superheroes, but they're just in a group and
yeah,
different colors.
Yeah, exactly.
They're like different people,
wow.
But they're superheroes.
Very cool, Ashton.
The faces are awesome.
They're awesome?
Yeah.
We got Red Ranger, Green Ranger. We have Finster, Putty Patroller.
Gordon has Putty Patroller.
And then we have Diesel as Alpha 5.
Diesel as White.
And then we have Stanley as White Ranger.
And Dick.
And then we have Belle as Reader Repulsa.
And Diesel 10.
Diesel 10 as Lord Zedd. And last one is Emily as Yellow Ranger.
Wow, look at this one. Ashton, did you see this one? With the gold, is that Diesel 10?
Yeah.
That's just regular Diesel.
Oh, regular Diesel, what's his
Alpha
name?
Alpha 5.
Alpha 5, oh my goodness, look at him. Is he a bad guy?
This has Gordon as Puddle.
Wow, Puddle. Super cool.
Putty Patrol.
Gordon has Putty Patrol. We got Ashton. What do you got there?
Oh, it's mini.
Blind bag, so cool. All right, excited? What you got? I hope it's a new one.
It's a Power Ranger Thomas.
A what?
A Zebra Thomas.
A Zebra Thomas. You got the Zebra Thomas.
That's so cool.
Oh my gosh, you were looking for that one, remember?
Yeah, it's on the paper.
Yeah, the paper's inside. Yeah, look at the paper. It's always paper.
It's always paper. It's always paper.
Found him right there. Zebra Thomas.
Zebra Thomas.
Very cool. Okay. Let's open up our next one. I wonder what you're going to get.
I think it's going to be Blob Percy.
How do you know?
It's Steel James.
Wow. See, he knows all of them. Though that's cool. Look at the side of him. That's him.
He can have the flames and that have flames.
Oh, it has like the flames?
Yeah, he looks.
Let me see.
This looks like it.
I like his face. Oh, because he's at the steelworks, so he's all dirty. He's been working, huh? Nice. Wow, that's a nice one. I like that.
Look at my shirt.
Yeah. What you got on your shirt, Ashton?
Joker and Batman.
Yeah,
I want to get the Power Rangers to fight air.
Power Rangers.
And I got Batgirl.
And Batgirl too?
Yes.
Oh, how cool. Nice shirt,
right
Ashton.
There.
Ashton, what's going on with Giggle Wiggle?
Look.
He's got Thomas Minis. Oh no, are they going to be able to hold on? All right, let's see who can hold on the longest.
Press the green button over here.
Press the button.
This is big. Too big. James, you think this is going to break? Take it out.
Is it going to break? Oh no. Oh no, this guy lasted the longest. Sloppy pizza box from Trash Alley.
Trash Alley sloppy pizza box.
Put them in the trash can.
Oh, how funny.
Yeah. Whoa.
Yeah, who's that greenish?
So weird. What is
he looks like poop.
Like peas.
They all look so gross.
He is Snotty Tap.
Ew, what's he
from
called?
From Barfroom Supplies. He's Snotty
Tap.
Oh
my goodness.
Can I hold this?
Snotty what's Tap. Yeah, what's he's got, this? You see how he's got a faucet tap on top of him? So funny.
Look at this guy. This is our last one.
Wait.
Whoa, what is that?
Danish.
He is Dirty Danish.
Dirty Danish. Dirty Danish from Sneaky Snacks?
Stinky
Snacks. Oh, Stinky Snacks.
James, come. James, just give it to me.
Can you find him on the list, Ashton?
Wait, where's your other paper?
Wait, I don't see him.
Alright, so green. I can just tell you all the names of all
of them. He's great!
Listen to these.
He's great? This dude's great!
Yeah. Can you find the one that's in your hand?
Bigger.
Yeah. Wow. So, and then you have your little garbage cans to keep them in.
So we got...
them in the trash.
There's trash pillar, slimy peel,
barf bag,
sloppy
take
pizza box,
them in the trash.
Gooey shoe, garbage mouth.
There's so many. It'd take 30 minutes to list them all.
Off oyster, scabby so crab.
Cool. Look what I found, more bad guys.
More bad guys. So Ashton, you like the grocery game?
Yes.
Nice. So maybe it's a new thing to start collecting, right? Like Thomas Minis? Are they fun?
Very cool.
Take out the trash.
Take out the trash. so we got our grocery gang members up on the top here. Let's see who's gonna last the longest. Humpty Wiggle. You're doing pretty good.
Actually,
there goes
orange
one.
There goes one.
There goes
one.
Oh no.
You're doing pretty good.
Oh, he lasted the pizza box.
And do our lesson at the wake up. If you like it, baby, please subscribe. Remember, Jesus loves you.
Be still now that I am God. 46:10.